A chance for FlyQuest. Centaur in front of the stopwatch. Looking to the re-engage his Viper. Some damage coming in, but they're going to force back the Jarvan. And that's a nice wall.
Oh, no!
He had teleport! And Wild Turtle Shell betrays him. He's going to drop down into the 4v4. This should be easy for Golden Garnet to regain that inhibitor and take control of the entire map now. But still, looking at the re-engages FlyQuest, JJ can't really get through. That wall completely stops the run.